Water at the Wheatland Ferry. They have not found the driver, but they did find three vehicles. It's unclear if any of them are related to their search. Yesterday afternoon, witnesses reported the person drove around a line of cars that were waiting for the ferry. The car hit the water and sank out of sight. Search efforts included crews on four boats, a life flight helicopter, and a drone.